I'm finding Farcom and WHO shipping containers everywhere. Romer and Fagan must have been working on something big.
Stay focused on the mission. Don't get distracted.
Thank you.
I think I know how they've been moving the virus. They must be injecting new strains into the test subjects here, and using Fagan's exposition center as a cover for transporting the bodies. They could be shipping these carrier bodies all over the world.
Copy. I already have a team searching for Fagan's warehouse and shipping center. ETA to Romer's holding cells?
I'm working on it. I found the Rose Chapel and the entrance to the catacombs, but I don't see a way down.
You'll have to find a way outside and work your way around on the ground.
Ugh.